everybody, what's up? It's me, Maya, and today we're going to be doing a morning routine. So I woke up like 2 hours ago, 2 hours and a half ago, and I already did my reading. I made my bed, I brushed my hair, I did my gymnastics. I did a lot of things already, but, so yeah, and I decided to make this video. And I already ate breakfast. Today I had breakfast of, what's it called? So this is part two of the video because I accidentally clicked the button to end this, to end the other one. So this is like in the same day at the same time, but I accidentally clicked the button to end the video, so now I have to do it all over again. This is part two, because I already made so many videos trying to make it good, because I kept on clicking the button. Yeah. So that was part one, this is part two, and now I'm going to be doing my nails. So, in my last video, if you guys saw it, I was going to do my nails. Daisy, you guys probably saw I was doing light blue and some sparkles and some bows, and while I was going downstairs I was getting the glue. Where's the glue? Oh yeah, I said it on my bed. The nail glue that we're gonna be using for my nails. Okay. Okay. So, now I'll set you guys right here so that you guys can look at me while I'm doing my nails. Actually, let me just get you guys out of that selfie stick. Okay. So now I'll be doing my nails. Oh, I'm so tired of doing all those videos. So, now I'll be doing my nails with the glue and the nail polishes and the bows. Okay, so first I'll be doing it with this one. You guys will get to see the ending. You guys just get to watch me. Okay, so I got this nail polish from my dearest friend, Emily. Just kidding, she's not that dear. I like my friend Yaya better. She's on the, if you guys watched it, it's me lip-singing with my friends at singing Havana, the song. It's really funny. We were lip-singing it. It was really, really funny. And so, then when we did that, we were doing it, and then it was so funny because we said that the boys came, but it was actually this girl that bullies us, but I posted it, and I said that the boys came because, I don't know, she's just a really tomboy. Tom girl, I don't know what to say. It's like, people tease her a lot, that's why she bullies people a lot. Like, she's really big. I don't want to say fat, but she's like, fluffy, I guess. But, yeah, she's mean, and so we're all like, and then we like, put our glasses down, like, what, she's here? And then, so yeah. Okay, so I just barely got done with putting the blue on. If you guys want to see what it looks like, you've probably already seen it. But yeah, so that's the blue that I just put on. Now I will be putting on sparkles once I blow it 3 times. Okay, because these nail polishes dry really, really fast. Like, really fast. Like, super fast. Mega fast. So, now I'll be adding the glitter. Glitter glue. Just kidding, it's not glue. It's just glitter. It's just glitter nail polish. Wait, why can't I see it? It's just glitter glue nail polish. Just kidding. It's not glitter glue. It's just glitter nail polish. Nail polish that has glitter in it. Yeah. Nail polish that has glitter in it. My nails are already looking really pretty, even though I haven't even done the full hand. Okay. So now this is what the full hand looks like. It's all glittery now. Now I'll be doing the next hand. It's so hard to paint both hands because, like, what if you're right-handed or you're left-handed and you can't do the other hand? Sometimes I need help, sometimes I can do it. Like, if I'm really gentle, then I can do it. But sometimes I'm like, screw it, I'm just gonna ruin my nails if I don't have the, if I can't do the other hand. So now I'm done with that part, now I need to glue on the bows. Whew, okay. So this is what the end result looks like. It's really pretty. And so, okay, now, should be done to put on some bows. I don't know which ones I should put on, but I think I'm gonna go for, like, checkers. These checker bows, they look like, here. They look like checkers. They're little tiny bows. Ah, they look like checkers. So I'm gonna glue those ones on like my thumb. So now let me get the glue and then I'm just gonna put the nail glue on my thumb. So this is gonna be stuck for like a week. Because I'm putting on a lot, so it's gonna be stuck forever. Just kidding. Hey. Okay. Okay. It's already getting stuck. I don't know how. The bow is already getting stuck. Okay. Now let me get the other checkers one, and then glue it on. Okay. Ah, that was a lot. I think that's enough. I don't want to get the glue on me. I should be using tweezers right now, but I'm not. One. Yep. And this is the end result. A-ba-ba-da-ba-da-boo. My thumbs look pretty. Like, so chic. So chic or so last week? I think they're so chic. Ta-da! Did my nails. So make sure to watch the other video of the starting, and right when it gets to 12, I'm going to end this video, because then it will be not morning anymore, it'll be the afternoon. So what time is it? It's 11:09, no, I can't go forever, okay, when it's 11, when it's 11, like, eleven, yeah, I'm gonna end this video in, like, 2 minutes, so we have to do something cool. I know exactly, I need to do my makeup for today, so let me just get you guys done. Hopefully it's not past time. Makeup, okay, here's my makeup. It's in my drawer. Oh no, my drawer is a mess. I can't find it. No. Well then, I just found it. Okay. Found my makeup kit. What time is it? Can't be past 11:10. One more minute to do my mascara and some lip gloss. And then I'll be ending this video and I will post it on YouTube. Okay. So da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da- Okay, one more. One more squirt. Okay, now I'm done with my mascara. Now I'll put a little bit of lipstick on. No, please don't let it be past the minute, or else I'm gonna keep on going anyway. Because I have to do my makeup, and then I'll end this video. Even if it's past one more minute, let me just check, just in case. Ah, this glue won't close. I forgot to close the glue on the nail polish. Okay. Okay. No, Lucy. The time is 11:12. Who cares? I'm just gonna keep on going until my makeup is done. So now that I did that, now I'll be putting on some Now I'll be putting on some. Let me think. I think I'll put a little bit of this red outliner, then some pink inside. So this is what I'll be using: this lipstick, some chapstick, and some outliner for your lips. Okay, so now you guys get to go back up here so that you guys can see me. I don't know if you guys can, though. Okay. So this is the outliner that goes on the outside. I know it looks like a marker, but that's what it's supposed to be. This is from Outlast Lip Stain. Yeah. Okay, so now I need to add some pink to that in the middle. That looks great. Now I just need to put on the gloss to make it look more shiny. And after this gloss, I'll say everything to make a perfect goodbye. Bye! Oh! Look what it did. It made it pink. So bye. Make sure to subscribe to Kids Making Art. And make sure to hit the like button if you like this video. And make sure to comment down below. Bye.